spin and kill everything. All of it will bleed. Bleed that delicious ice cream? I don't know. I like to imagine that a snowman would bleed ice cream. I'm almost at 900 health. Once I get my first health skill, that should go up a lot. Perks of being very, very bullcrap with skill points. Or badass. Some points. It's an okay hat, I guess, but I wouldn't call it beautiful. Oh, hello. This is why I have a fire spike shield. Idiots killing themselves. I'm good. I have a 600 something. Yes, that's a slow point, nice. We're probably gonna need 6 kills? Maybe? To level up? At least I can say one thing. Although our music branch is still fairly new, we do make better stuff than him. But at the same time, I like the silliness of his song. Maybe we should make some comedy songs. I can look into that. Honey was the discount app, right?
Was it honey.com? Yep. Yes.
They have sent me 7 I have not read one.
Yeah, Honey, website is more useful though for people who do a lot of online internet shopping.
I have it from back when I used to do a lot of collecting, I guess, like getting rare stuff. Like a lot of the books in my library. Some of them have only 2 to 25 copies worldwide. And I get them for dirt cheap. Maybe we should kill the turkey next.
I think we should progress to the next
one. Okay.
No, that's normal mode.
I know. But these things are a good way to get useful early on. Saves you spending like days grinding for different bosses.
Yeah. Yeah, there's the Water Goblin DLC.
Uh-huh.
And then there is the... Counteractive in Viper Sanctuary, isn't it?
Yes, but we're not doing that until we beat them.
No, we're not.
We're just doing the Headhunter ones, then the main story, and then we'll go to the basic DLC.
Apart from those two DLCs, that one is probably the most, most efficient, I believe. Because Water Goblin... Adamax gives you a plan, and then this one gives you the story, but the story now is just a lot of options on it.
Yeah, this farm is basic, is mainly just to get us to 20.
Yeah.
That's the only real reason I use this guy. Sometimes he gives good legendaries, but he hasn't seemed to give us much. We got a Gunnerang and that's about it.
Yeah.
I was hoping to get the, I don't remember the name of it. Oh, the Maggie, that was it.
Maggie
was the one that was using the Hogan for the Jackal. Yep. It dropped from his chain as well. That's how I got it in the VR version. Die, weird thing. Hey, there's a whatchamacallit. Cold blood. I did not have that one.
Purple bandit shotgun. Did the
banner stick?
The right one.
Yep. Oh yeah, you want my old spike shield?
No thanks. Oh.
Die. Ice. Yeah, no. Come on. I know you're evil.
Oh.
Oh, God. I have a cook gun.
Uh-huh.
A barber shirt and a sword.
You're gonna have a lot of shotguns in your inventory. Then again, I'm the same way with my rifles. Oh, speaking of that, nice. Siren skin. Slag sniper if you want it. Oh, what's that? While you go through the stuff you want and don't want, I am going to open it. I love getting the iridium out of these boxes. Especially because once we go back to the main game, we can probably get, like, at least one section maxed out from McCrazio.
I don't think so, but I believe the final tier is under the main.
I have 143 already.
Oh. That much?
Yeah. And that's with, like, getting halfway through the grenades and sniper rifles and a third way through the pistols. I'm gonna try and max out the grenades first.
Oh really? There's not a separate one for... Oh, there's a separate one for purples. Never mind. Huh.
Grenada. Wait, what? I've had the same grenade the whole time. I have 141 kills with Merv grenades, and 142 kills with grenades. Why did... Okay.
Maybe it were because...
Yeah, but like, shouldn't that be 141 kills with grenades then? Because I've only used that grenade.
Yeah, I'm not too sure at some point if we'll go through these. That's gosh, there's one for killing Jenkins, really? That's the challenges.
Huh, I've only done two enemies with shields using in one shot. That one's not that hard. Also not that hard. Yeah, I will have the sniper section completely maxed out before the
Yeah, I'll have the assault rifle one in the... I've not killed 100 enemies with a shotgun. Okay, to be fair, I'm not really using them that much.
Not full of monkeys. Cool.
Oh, It's the old joke about, you know,
barrel full of monkeys.
Can't believe there's one for killing Jimmy Jenkins. He's a rare loader spawn.
Oh. We get badass points for standing on the pig.
Heh, didn't know that.
We should do that.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
Pretty sure I could kill Bull before we kill the snow snags.
I mean, yeah, because I assume we'll be going after the fastball grenade.
Yeah. And at our level, I could one-shot him with a headshot.
Yeah.
All four telescopes in southern shelf. Make boom go boom.
That's
not that hard.
There is a way you can really cheat that one. It's called get to level 80, drop down in normal mode and throw a contraband skyrocket.
Five hidden vault symbols.
I didn't realize there was five in Sanctuary. I thought there was,
I didn't even know there was any in the, We have a lot of exploring to do once we get back to the main story.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. There is a way of how you can, cheat the, damage over time and the crit ones.
Mm-hmm.
And I think also the, bandit or raider ones. And that is the target practice dummy in Marcus.
They count for crit kills?
Yes. That counts for crit and the damage over time. And I think either raider or bandit as well. I don't know.
Huh.
But it counts for one of them. Because there is one of the side missions where you have to kill, like I said, it's either 100 bandits or 100 raiders. And you can just go to the target practice dummy and just go bang, bang, bang. And it counts.
Oh, that would have saved so much bullets.
For what?
There's a mission where you have to kill bandits for Dr.
Like I said,
Zed?
Like I said, if you're pretty sure what exactly you're doing. But I know it's one of the things. I mean, it is something we could do, but that's once we, you know, reach, like, at least level 50.
Hmm. I'm gonna have to do that mission, though. Like, there is so many refills you have to do to kill those stupid things. Ooh. 211 for, yeah, why not? Oh, so you're just going for the skin rather than the,
I mean,
upgrade?
Both mark.
You still have the, skills turned off then?
My badass rank, yes.
Ah.
That's mainly because I'm trying not to go on the retro, but, you know, pop the rocket launcher. I get the infinite ammo. Oh.
If you put every point in the damage, you can make Salvador very broken. Infinite ammo and extreme.
I mean, I don't get 771, but I don't know.
Hmm.
See, once you get up to close to like 800 and all that stuff, you have everything basically at like plus 42%.
Yeah, we're not.
It's like 41.8% of everything.
We're not getting to that.
No.
We have lives.
Yeah.
As boring as they are, we have lives.
Yeah. We can't get, you know, 2 weeks.
I equipped the 5% better loot, so hopefully we get something better. Please give up at least one legendary. back to the kill. I'll turn him into a slush puppy.
Guns, glorious
which
guns.
Is not a fizzy drink.
Lock and load.
A frozen ice fizzy drink. It seems weird.
I've heard of... Not fizzy drink, but I've heard of... frozen fizzy liquid. Kind of like a carbonated ice ball.
Plump also has a fizzy drink.
I know, the pink and white, question. They actually have got a, energy drink. Yeah, I think, the warning on it saying not to give to, children in the
and yet the only people who buy it are children who are hyperactive.
Or people who are probably going to get a drink. That is hyperactive, yeah. No children, they actually have a one label on the front that is, may have an adverse effect as it gets on hyperactive. Or energetic children, hyperactive.
Just like instead of Hellspawn, it is misbehaving. That little misbehaver bit my ear off. Goodbye. Oh. Blue skin.
Oh, what's that one here?
Flag.
That's flag champ. And it's a Vlad off, so it's got a nice fire in it as well.
I also dropped another skin for you over here. Nope. Ah. The gun was on the ground. Nope.
Oh, great.
What was the other one? Yeah, I'm good with like that. Oh yeah, that's the skyrocket as well. Or a skyrocket. Ready to go? I will probably need 2 kills, you might need 1. But considering we have another half hour, let's just see how many we can get done in that time.
Yeah.
And then that will be whatever level we are after the grinding. Oregano.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? I've always got new stock. Check back later. Farewell, friend.
So we get more XP for crit killing. That's good to know.
You want me to sing my heart out?
rest it on your head. If he becomes alive, will I be able to ride him? Nope. Whoa. But what are you? There is no God. I'm gonna sit on your head, and you will become a being that I will then ride. Yeah, I'll leave the train for you. Nope. Come on, Dum Dum. Move. I'll eat your nose. No, I'm good. Better. Slightly less damage, but much faster and has higher burn chance. You ready?
Yes, I am ready. Soon, glorious level up.
And now we will, well, once we do it, we will also have a way to get you better gear. Because, well, not all, but some story quests are your level, or quest items. You might be able to get a level 20 Flame of the Firehawk. Or higher, depending on how strong we are after the other headhunters.
I don't know. The map scaling is kind of weird in normal mode and... No.
True,
sorry. Yeah, let's get those two mixed up.
You can never be too well armed. I've always got to stop.
You can be too well armed if you don't have a body. Nothing but arms is not very helpful. It's in one of our playlists, but I don't remember which. Unless you get reverse XP. Which would be...
In a way, that's kind of the, protocol level.
Hmm?
So, because the... The other thing is, you can get a bunch of these and drop two levels for a normal time, huh?
That's... crap.
Yeah, it's a thing.
You wanna grab his hat? Mush, snowman, mush. It's what you will become.
good luck for me, I guess, in front of skill.
Hmm?
It's so hard, mainly overvive. Stagger's enemy do not come back.
Would you actually use it?
It's reasonable, like, yeah. Huh. I mean, you know, if there's a loader or something next to the cliff, it's fair, I'm gonna try not that bugger off.
Fair. Yeah, the gear is pretty, disappointing. I am over 1,000 health. Which, in the other games, would be impressive. In this game, not so much.
Oh, well, that's a bad thing. No.
Hmm?
Not that long ago, but...
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay, what's my health about my, I think I'm about close to 1,000.
Mm.
Without the turtle shield. Which is a temporary one, by the way.
What kind of shield are you going for, like, permanently?
You mean for... in normal mode?
Any.
I want to try and rock the antagonist.
Mm.
Like, as much as possible. Or, ideally, I would love a shadow, but that's kind of unlikely. But yeah, or maybe actually a hoplite, but I think the my tiger's overall has got more capacity. There is one shield though that I definitely would not use.
Hmm?
The fearful tortoise.
Hmm. Wouldn't you love to have fable tortoise, the bane, and
Okay. Sorry, I on level fable tortoise.
So guns, guns, guns!
Cheese you can sort of do with
welcome,
the table quarter.
Customer.
Where you put one, where you find one in normal mode.
Mm-hmm.
And then you equip it onto the level of the character. And break it.
How so?
Because it's low level, you break it and the shield's down, so then you get the leader speed. But without dying yourself with the tank, it's not really.
Hmm.
Not really much, right?
He wanted me to sing my heart out.
Your shield's missing, bud.
Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah, so I'm over at 1,000 with my guys for the shield block. Ooh, that's actually.
I'm not helping you get a perfect one.
No, I'm going to get a perfect one.
It's probably one of those fights where you'll see it in season 2.
Because definitely not another one.
I don't think in our first playthrough we'll be able to kill him.
No. Once I have level 50 gear and we go back down into normal mode, then yes. But that's I have a bucket for once there's a fire mode. It attacks those triggered hitboxes and calls them off.
This is why you should become a member of their whatever club it was years ago. There's no one there. Don't know if you have it though. Let me ride you. Yes. Stupid snowman. And I have 188 iridium. This is good timing.
Yeah, that's good timing.
Let's head back to Sanctuary before we leave off.
Yeah, send the upgrade.
Yep, and then we'll decide which headhunter to go to next. Disappointing that he only gave us one legendary the whole time.
I mean, we all went normal though.
about this place, I'll kill him. Holy crap! Somebody actually paid for that. But I don't care what you buy, just buy something.
I have 10 grenades. Come here, you little robot.
I got nothing. No new missions. Sorry.
Well, I'm gonna leave this one here, and then we'll decide where to go.
I'm gonna call it an episode here.